Bib number 26 is Esther Ledecka of the Czech Republic, and she's about to write a new page of history at the Winter Olympic Games, because this young lady, 22 years of age, is the world champion in snowboard parallel GS, and she came second in the slalom in 2017. 20 World Cup podiums in snowboarding in 40 World Cup starts. She's won 10 of the last 12 World Cup parallel GSs she's raced. She came 21st at the Alpine World Championship. She's a phenomenal athlete, and she'll become the first athlete, male or female, to compete in both events at the same Olympic Games.
It's just spectacular, and watch her coming down here. Really nice technical turns, great position on the ski, and she's really, you can tell that she has been working hard to develop her alpine ski, her alpine skills.
I like the way she talks to herself down the hill, and she's doing incredibly well.
Wow.
Good recovery from Ledecka. The 22-year-old from the Czech Republic is not here to make up the numbers. Fantastic skiing from Ledecka. Where is she on the clock now? Oh, she's got the green line. This would be a story. And then she gets pushed low in the line. Ledecka, five gates or six gates from home, comes up with a massive mistake. It's been brilliant until then. Ledecka tucks for the line. 121.12. What another recovery from the youngster. Oh, she's taken the gold. She has taken gold. Ledecka from the Czech Republic cannot believe it. She cannot believe it. Nor can we. She is there. The world champion in parallel giant slalom snowboarding is in gold medal position here. Can you believe it? She had two massive errors, but she's standing on the top step of the podium by 1/100 of a second.
She's absolutely stunned. As we are here, that was unbelievable.